Although Rapunzel never left the tower, she kept busy. She painted, played music, and learned how to do lots of other things such as knit and cook.